Which of the following options correctly represent the lung conditions in asthma, emphysema, respectively? In asthma, is a difficulty in breathing causing wheezing due to inflammation of bronchi and bronchioles. So, and in emphysema is a chronic disorder in which alveolar walls are damaged due to which respiratory surface is decreased. So, correct answer is third option, that is in asthma, inflammation of bronchioles, and in emphysema, decreased respiratory surface.